is a look at some of the stories that are trending right now. A nude image of President Trump speaking to the media behind a lectern is set to grace the cover of The New Yorker.
That's right. The artist says that he wanted to address President Trump's stormy relationship with the press. But of course, this also comes in the midst of the scandal between the president and the adult film star Stormy Daniels. This artwork called Exposed will be on next week's cover of The New Yorker magazine.